excuse me, I hope you don't mind ring pen. Hi, honey. If you ask how to say no, come on, darling, to ring pen, open your gate. Where's the problem? Not even that. Jaane ke samay, cheek, honey, hi, bolke jaega. Every day you are eating 3 chapatis, you will have 5 chapatis, all not applied ghee, dipped in ghee. With her own sari, she will clean a seat of your car. Jaane ke samay maybe, when you will be in office, city bazaar ke jaye, making your chair left, making your chair left. 2 days work you will do in 2 hours. Anyone's phone comes, hi, sweet, how do you do? Whatever. In the evening, just from the business, directly home, without leaning left and right, and you will not come empty handed. The highest key of spirituality, repeat with me, say adjust.
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 Adapt.
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 Accommodate.
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 Accommodate. Sarlo give verify, meditate, realize, be good, do good, be kind, be compassionate. It was one only, he the supreme, then he manifested, became all. So ek mein se anek ho gaya, wonderful, well said. Chobana, chobana ragana duha, chinake dambha kapata nahi maya, chinake ridaya. काम क्रोध मद मान मोह लोभ शोभ दीज आर द थिंग्स इफ यू एलिमिनेट यू आर स्पिरिचुअल मैन अद्वेष्टा सर्वभूतानां मैत्रः करुणेव च निर्ममोह निरहंकार समः दुःख सुखक्षमी संतुष्ट सततम् योगी यदात्मा दृढनिश्चय मय्यर्पिता मनोबुद्धि यो मद्भक्त समीपी. This is spirituality. Adveshtasara. Karunevacha. Always having a love and affection to the known and unknown. Nirmamoha. You don't have any attachment with anyone. Nirahankara. Not having ego in it. Baithaya bedhaya. Khilaya khaliya. Where is the problem? Kuch muskil nahi. Humko kyon tilak dala nahi bhai. Aarti kyon nahi kiya bhai. Mala kyon nahi dala bhai. Pujari sir supposed to purnakambam. हाँ क्यों नहीं किया पूर्ण कुंभम. अरे करे तो करे ना तो छोड़. क्या मतलब है यू कम फॉर द लेक्चर व्हाट बिजनेस पूर्ण कुंभम. हाँ तो करना चाहिए. अरे क्या है नहीं किया तो क्या फर्क पड़ता है. एक दुख सुख क्षण समह दुख सुख क्षण ऑलवेज इज नॉट द सेम कंडीशन. दे ब्रिंग एक एलिफेंट लेके आते हैं साउथ इंडिया में. इफ यू गो ब्रिंग एलिफेंट एलिफेंट लेकर के गजमाला. मने चाकर राखो चाकर रेसु बांध लगासु नित उठ दर्शन पासु सावरिया की नंद गलिन में तेरी लीला गासु. दिस इज अ स्पिरिचुअलिटी. द हाईएस्ट स्पिरिचुअलिटी आई फील देयर आर चप्पल्स लाइंग हियर एंड देयर एवरी डे माय हैबिट टू गो एंड ब्रिंग चप्पल इन द लाइन. दिस इज माय स्पिरिचुअलिटी. सम ऑफ यू आर डूइंग इट. आई से पीपल आर नॉट डूइंग लाइक वी डू. That is my spirituality. Yeah. What is your highest spirituality? Surrender unto Him. Him is what? Him is the supreme, known and unknown. Optimistic banaya, akkad mein nahi raho, nahi hoga, soka nahi nikalna. Repeat with me. Say surrender.
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 Sir.
Sir.
Under.
Under.
That is your spirituality. Sir, under, keep your head down. Sir, samasthai? Chest is winding. Instead of the lawn, it's got winding. Flower pot may be winding. Oh, भिंडी का सब्जी बना करके थाली में रखती है, फिर वो पूछती है संत जी आपको भिंडी पसंद है? मैं बोलता हूँ हाँ हाँ बहुत पसंद है। दूसरा सब्जी लाई नहीं भिंडी, मेरे को वही नहीं चाहिए। हाउ डू से नो, दिस इज स्पिरिचुअलिटी। एडजस्ट, तुम्हारी खुशी में मेरी खुशी है, दिस इज व्हाट इज माय सफरिंग, आई डोंट वांट टू टेल एनीवन। In Gujarati there is a great poet, he said so, jali jati chone dhoop sade sugandh uve kati, agarbatti jal jati hai, khushbu to chhodke jati hai, aas kabira aisi hodi jo ki tyo dhar dini chadariya. What is your spirituality in day to day life? Struggle for perfection is your spirituality, struggle for purity is your spirituality. Struggle for character is a spirituality, not a struggle for money. No, struggle yourself for the conduct is your spirituality. When I happened to be a young little boy, he used to tease everyone, known and unknown. Hey, Kani, hey, Kanji, Elangade, you'll go tell him. When I happened to be a Mahatma, is having a daddy. There is a sadhu in the temple. He will go to temple. He will take his pet. अपने कुत्ता लेके जाएंगे. बाबा जी, मेरा कुत्ते का पूंछ ऊंची है ना, तुम्हारा दाढ़ी ऊंची है. बाबा will give a smile. He will never give a reply. Days rolled on. The boy became a doctor. He became a captain in the army. Now he started the painting. I have teased one and all, known and unknown. I should go and ask pardon of people, please forgive me. He came back to the village, parents said, you start with a Mahatma, he's in deathbed, he's dying. Since almost 15, 18 days, not a drop of water has gone inside. There was a big crowd waiting like this. Mahatma is not dying, they were singing, Jai Ram, Jai Ram, Jai Ram. Like this he was singing, silently. This boy went to a young doctor, holding hand of Mahatma. And the utmost surprise of everyone, the sadhu slowly opened eyes. You have come, you only. Speak. Help me to sit up, please. We made him sit. A great surprise. Who is this boy? Where he has come? From almost 80 days now, he's not taken a single drop of water inside. What do you want to say? And there was a pin drop silence. And the sadhu is asking, Pooch, Tera Sawal, Pooch. The doctor was broken down. Swami, please forgive me. Swami, I have come to seek pardon, Swami. Please forgive me. It was my stupidity. I was kidding, Swami. Please. Beti. Matam, tu nahi aaya. Maine bulaya. Pooch. Tera hai sawal. यही तो था तेरे कुत्ते की पूंछ ऊंची, मेरी दाढ़ी ऊंची, सुन ले चला, तेरे कुत्ते की पूंछ नीची, मेरी दाढ़ी ऊंची। देन कैप्टन सर, बट स्वामी जी दिस रिप्लाई वुड हैव गिवन सम 20 इयर्स बिफोर आल्सो। नहीं बेटे, 20 साल के पहले मौत बहुत दूर थी, मौत हाथ में है। इतने दिन तक मैंने दाढ़ी है उसकी पवित्रता को संभाल के रखा। दाढ़ी के कोई बाल में दाग नहीं लगा, तेरे कुत्ते की पूंछ में तो बहुत दाग लग गए, वो तो नीचे है, मेरी धारी ऊंची। दास कबीरा ऐसी ओढ़ी जो कि त्यों धर देनी चले। यू जस्ट आस्क योरसेल्फ द काइंड ऑफ ए लाइफ दैट यू लीव, फ्रॉम विच स्ट्रीट यू हैव कम, आर यू एबल टू लुक बैक। इन दिस कंट्री नंबर ऑफ हिंदू टेम्पल्स आर, ब्राह्मण पाखंडी हो जाएंगे, साधु संन्यासी है उनको केवल धन में इंटरेस्ट रहेगा, गृहस्थी लोग है पैसे के लिए बेटियां बेचेंगे, घर में साला सलाहकार होगा, जुआ है वो खेल करने के लिए साधन हो जाएगा। एंड देन आना ऑल्सो सी डे लाइट पॉइंट और इन फेक कॉइन इट्स एन इल्यूजन, इट्स नॉट द हैप्पीनेस, इट्स इल्यूजन ऑफ द हैप्पीनेस। जन्म दुखम जरा दुखम जाया दुखम पुनः पुनः संसार सागर दुखम तस्मा जातम सागर तक से वैराग्य दिन्नी माँ भगवान भाष्यकार आदि शंकराचार्य। Keep staying within you to take away a piece of your life. A gem of that knowledge will be taken away by these three things. Trividham narakasyedam dwaram nashanatmana. Are the three gates leads you. Nashanatmana. They will kill your inner reality of the life. Who are they? This three-day gates, kama, krodha, tatha, lobha, tasma, te, tatrayam, which is the lust, anger, and greed, trividham, narakasyedam, dwaram, they will lead you towards the hell. Hell is here, heaven is here, it's up to you. You are the key where to turn. Arhari, man ek bar, man ek bar, man ek bar,
man
पर जगदीश लिख दो, ओठ पर मुरलीधर लिख दो, हाथ पर गिरधर लिख दो, मेरे हृदय में बांकी बिहारी लिख दो, पेट पर दामोदर लिख दो, मेरे रोम रोम में श्याम बांकी बनवा दे। थिंक ऑफ गॉड, स्टार्ट द डे विद गॉड, एंड द डे विद गॉड, लिव द डे विद गॉड, फील द डे विद गॉड, बिकम ए गॉड, दिस इज योर स्पिरिचुअलिटी। यत करोसि यदस्नासि यज्जुहोसि तदासि यत् यत् तपस्यसि कौन्तेय तत् कुरुस्व पदार्पण। जी त्रुटि नाम घेता उठा उठि। हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू अंडरस्टैंड तेलुगु? दिस इज तेलुगु अमा तेलुगु दिस इज చెప్పండి చెప్పండి రామనామము, మీరు చెప్పమంటే చెప్పరేమి రామనామము, పలకండి పలకండి రామనామము, మీరు పలకమంటే పలకరేమి రామనామము, ఆనండి ఆనండి రామనామము, మీరు అనమంటే అనరేమి రామనామము, వినండి వినండి రామనామము, మీరు వినమంటే వినరేమి రామనామము, హౌ పియో చలో హరో హరో హరే ధ్యావ్ రామ్ మే జీవో రామ్ భోజావ్ ఎనీథింగ్ యూ డూ యత్ కరోసి యదస్ నాసి యజ్జోసి తదాసి యత్ యత్ తపస్సి కౌంతేయ తత్ కురు సమర్పణ। कुछ भी करो किंतु मेरे लिए। मत कर्म कृत मत परमो मत भक्त संग वर्जित निर्वैर सर भूतेषु यस मामेति पांडव। मेरे परायण होकर के कर, मुझको समर्पित करके करना, मेरी मैं भक्तियों के करना, प्रेम से करना, मेरे लिए करना। देन यू विल बी न्यू मैन। My wife's problem, my children's problem, my own problem, my business problem. Every day, every night, I go and open my account to Bhagwan. And I'm simply restless. And never highly benefited. And my neighbor, bloody, he never goes to satsang. Ha! He's so peaceful. What is this? God is so partial? Aise nahi hai, bhai. Woh tumhara neighbor hai. Bhagwan ka dimag chaatta nahi hai. He is not eating away the head. So God is giving him a peace and you are harassing him day and night. So you are getting the same thing. Also, you bring banana to me, a big 5 dozen, In prasad, you will, what you will get? You bring eclair, you will get eclair. Bring chocolate, you will get chocolate. All day, morning, middle, ayyo, Swami, what to do? Any number of times, any problem, go to Ishwara. In the bloody Ishwara. You are the cause of your problem. You are giving problem to Ishwara. Problem says, yes, anything you give to me, 100% return I give you. अरे भाई गेहूँ डाल दे तो चावल नहीं होता है, आम लगाया तो खरबूज नहीं होता है। भगवान को प्यार दो, भगवान को सुंदर सजा पायसम दो, भगवान से प्यार से बात करो, भगवान तुमको पायसम। आई अंडरस्टैंड एवरीथिंग वर्ल्ड वाइड वाले भगवान की ना, ओनली वन प्रॉब्लम, ओनली वन आई हैव टू, व्हाट इज द प्रॉब्लम स्वामी? आई अंडरस्टैंड ऑल 18 चैप्टर, ओनली वन, व्हाट्स दैट? Is only stanza, this what? Sarvoparishito gavo dogdha gopalanandana partho vatsa pudirbhuktam dugdham gita brahma. Where is the problem? Is it easy? Sarvoparishito gavaha, all upanishads are gavo dogdha milked by Krishna himself, gopalanandana, and calf was Arjuna, and the milk is Gita. No, Swami. The only one problem, what is this dogdha? He says dogdha. I told, I am the first gadha, you are the second gadha. Spirituality, you understand it less and misunderstand it more, and that all that your total misunderstanding.
Now there is a posture, known as Ushtrasana. Initially you may hold from here and turn the head back. This way. Breathe. It will help you the lumbar segment pain. Then look my toes to like this and hold your heels. And then look here, you should not drop your hips down, hips front maximum. And then comes turn the toes back, the last one. Turn the toes back, then hold your heels, please. Ushtrasana, the camel's posture. Is it very good for cervical spondylosis?
Yes.
Is it third posture?
Third.
Yes, turn your toes back.
How come on? Go. This is the final posture.
The mind is practice with little also practice every day. Going to learn to do that. God bless you all the time.
रात्रि
के लगे हैं बेटे। तबीयत
क्या है? क्यों
दिखा?
नहीं बराबर देखा ठीक। उम्र देखा वामने वो देखा है।
तो उम्र था तो देखा है?
देखा है ना।
हमारी उम्र कितनी थी?
हमारे देखा
है। हमारे पचास पूरा किया?
हमारा पंचांग।
मैंने तो देखा है, हमें जो डोला बो का है हमारे यहाँ।
स्वामी जी माने ना माने।
अरे तुम्हें आम चाव तो तुम चार नहीं मने वर्ती थी। तुम्हें आया मैं तुमने सुना ना शांति। अरे स्वामी जी ये नहीं बोले कि तुमने। डोला काटे वर्ते इतना मने तुम मर देखा है ना।
नैनी के भी देखा है।
सामलो भाई
नहीं तू ऐरान करे थे
सामलो कोई कोई किने तो डोला काटा पड़े इनके क्वीन ट्रू या नहीं आप इला दादी मासे ना तेरी कर गया ला
गोल्डन मोमेंट्स आई एम रिकॉर्डिंग इट ओके चलो
एक रू लाओ पड़े रू
मैं न्यूज़पेपर नीचे
न्यूज़पेपर
न्यूज़पेपर ना चेक आई
आई कैन कैरी हिम
અજીત ભાઈ બે વસ્તુ છે ઘણી વાર આપણે લગ્ન કરે ત્યાં પર કે પ્રભુ તમા પગલા પાડ્યા એમ હા પ્રભુએ પગલા પાડ્યા
એક્ઝેક્ટલી
ઉભા જ રહેજો ખસતા જ નહીં
હવે હું પગે લાગું
ઉભા જ પા લાગો 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 મને બતાવી દો એક મિનિટ
છે ને આઠમી જુલાઈએ સ્વામીજી ઘરે પધાર્યા છે આ એમના પગલા આ પગલા એટલે એમનો પ્રેમ અને પ્રેમ ઇઝ
ઇન્ફાઇનાઇટ આટ અ પિક્ચર ટુ
યે વિનોદભાઈ રાણા રાજુભાઈ રાણા ગુલાબભાઈ હેમંતભાઈ સમ પોતપોતાના નામ બોલવા માંડો જો
સચીબેન
હેમંતભાઈ રાણા એ બધા ઘરમાં આવ્યા ઘરે આવ્યા ને અમારું ઘર પવિત્ર
છે કૃષિ અને કાલી
બધાને સ્ટીના ને મારા બધાને પ્રણામ પાયલા બધાને મારા પાયલા
ಜ್ಯೋತಿರ್ಗಮಯ
मृत्योर्मामृतमय ओं पूर्णमद पूर्णमिदं पूर्णाच्चूर्णमुदच्यते पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते ओं शांति शांति सच्चिदानंद भगवान की जय। सकलं परस्मै नारायणाय सच्चिदानंद भगवान की जय। सद्गुरु अन्नपूर्णामाई
की जय।
स्टार्ट अप जापानीज। यू स्पीक जापानीज?
नो या
आई एम फ्रॉम इंडिया।
ओह इंडिया। ओह या द वर्ल्ड हाउस
उनके तो एक शिष्य थे स्वामी
विवेकानंद।
हमारे गुरुदेव आपका विज्ञान विवेकानंद जी का तो बहुत जानते
हैं। भी आए थे ना पीछे
स्वामी गोविंदानंद जी महाराज है पास में है तो उनको भिक्षा करो ना साथ में।
अभी खाना खा के
हमने आज हर गुरुवार को शाम को उनका बड़ा सत्संग
होता है
तो इतवार को पूरा दिन भर कार्यक्रम हुआ था उसमें आए थे स्वामी जी। आपने आना है हमने कहा जरूर
आएंगे।
अच्छा
जी एक हूँ शिष्य से मैंने खबर नहीं जो नहीं बीजा शिष्य
से स्वामी जी स्वामी जी स्वामी जी एट द चाइना चाइनीज टेम्पल इन हसिंडा हाइट्स।
चलो बहुत हो गया हम भाई अम्मा जी के पास चले जाएंगे।
डार्क पड़े टू ब्राइट लाइट बंद कर दे बंद कर दे। स्माइल वन टू थ्री
बिग बिग नो 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 बिग स्माइल
आ गया ओके वेट फॉर Six more seconds.
6 more seconds.
No, go ahead.
I should come in the picture.
Smile again.
Let me open this.
Okay, all right. Smile. Big smile. Good. All right.
Hey. Stop. I'm also strong.
It might be a good idea to bring the chair.
Very happy. Very happy.
At last, Swamiji. Oh.
They were trying very hard to come to Sunday.
Oh, but really they, looking for it?
Yeah, they had planned to come, but the car was had a problem. They had to drive 3 hours. So then they decided not to come and come here. Yeah.
They only just got the car yesterday.
They are not from LA, they are from, say, they are 3 hours away.
Toronto. From there, Toledo.
Yes.
4 days.
She's going to be back on Sunday.
I'm not used to eating in lunch, so I told Sheilaji, please give me a little coffee so I can fork up.
No.
That's the excuse for the gasoline and the caffeine.
Appetizer to start a dinner. You are taking a coffee as appetizer to have a dinner.
So we're telling everybody, come.
Got a problem, you cannot really be a special man, I understand.
Swamiji, when you were in Yogaville, did you visit Swami Satchitananda?
I went to him only.
So how was he too?
I went to him only. No other interest of going to your life. He was in Hawaii. In case I can stay a day or two longer.
If we wanted to have something special from Swamiji, he's going to be surprised. And the surprise is in that room. So if we all move there for a few 5 minutes, I would appreciate it. Or if you want, we can wait.
This my number. Please.
Marriage for blessings. And there is a double blessing because Swamiji Maharaj was also there. And he gave them special blessings. The audio has not come to
him.
Yes.
You must have very good health.
Yeah, this will be here. Jalpa is running away from us. She's like, how lucky they
are. No question comes about. Once you shape a earth, a clay, in one shape, and then you want to change it, already it has been ripened. You can't change it. You understand? You have to act.
Yeah.
Take an interest in the life of the children. Slowly and gradually find out their liking and dislikings. Let the children have a confidence in the parents. And then children, not the children, but around the world, every one of them, every one of us, we are in a liking or disliking of someone. That I got a liking of a person who has got the same type of mentality of mine. Children also love to have some good friendship. So, if you are of the same temperament, you can bring a faith of them in you. And they will listen. It is not necessary. Like an example I will tell you. Yesterday I was in someone's house. The child is 4 years old. The child was playing all the while. I don't know what happened. All of a sudden he came and hugged me. Then I said, wonderful, what's your name? Oh, later on, look here. Hamara piche chichi ho gaya hai. Then I have to ask the mother, no, he is of that nature only. We put inside a tight kind of a costume that he will not spoil the things. I felt a bit unhappy. Early morning I was in family's house. I found in a big hall, there was a small little window with a beautiful small little curtain. They are having two pets named Lady and Timmy. Two pets. And sometime when we were talking, one pet went out, another also. After some time they came in from the window, without opening the doors, you know, small little window, they jump out. I asked them, what is this? Swamiji, it is a gateway for them to get out. In case they want to eat, in case they want to drink water, in case they want to have food. See, if you get early in the morning, you finish your early morning business before sunrise, sit for prayer and meditation, and finish your work early as possible and do your business, then children will be of the same temperament. But mother is sleeping up to 9 o'clock, father up to 10 o'clock. How can you expect children to get up at 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock? You understand? Now, along with me, there are a number of people, they keep on moving every day, up to 12 o'clock. And night 12 o'clock we come back, precisely 12:30. But morning 6 o'clock we have got a class. So naturally they have to get up early. They have to wash themselves. Quarter to 6 we are in the street. No, Swamiji, 1 o'clock we are at home. But the children are also the same temperament. Because you don't correct your own attitude. Very essential. Don't blame children. Again I say, don't blame children. Don't blow towards them. It is we are responsible. We the parents first, teachers and educational people second. Third is the politicians. And the fourth, those who are sitting on the chair of the spirituality, maybe monks of the Hinduism or a Christianity or the church, or they may be a senior priest of the mosque. We all are responsible, but the first responsibility comes.
This woman is responsible. She has a baby at home. This was a big job. We were there.
We loved it. We would.
Very innocent, purity desire. He's staying with one mother known as Linda Mataji. I don't know where he is, in California. Very interesting. And then, again, Ma says, give this. Oji, oh, there is something more you can keep for longer period. Longer period. Inside this stuff, a dry material, not the weight. Normally, samosa is made out of a fresh potatoes.
Yeah.
Potato curry, inside stuff. But other than potato curry, you can stuff something, dry metal also. Was a dry stuff. You can keep for 15 days, 20 days. One. That someone must have brought. He said, Ebido, give this also.
It's but wonderful. Every time I think of all of you, I'm so blessed.
Not even that.
No.
Oh. Yeah.
So beautiful.
Correct place. Poor Archana Dongre, she is like a frog in that. Everywhere the same God is there, in the heart of the Jesus and heart of the Prophet Muhammad. But they don't say. They also say, "You, why don't you come out of your cage?" So called, I am only a journalist, I am orator. My poor child. Guru Maharaj Swami Shivananda Maharaj said, give up sannyasi abhiman, give up brahman abhiman. Then you give up your ego, then all world is for you.
Yes.
I make a sometime a pun of the subject. Punning. If you know one thing, everything will come to you. Know the self. But I want to know what you are doing, how do you eat, how do you sleep? What I eat and how do I eat? Forget me. What is about you? I don't know.
Gajananam Bhutagarnadhi Sevitam Kapitta Jambu Phalasara Bhakshitam Umasutam Shukavinashakaranam Anamurtin Vandvatitam Gaganasarisham Tatvamasyadilaksham Ekam Nityam Vimalamachalam Sarvadhi Sakshi Bhutam Bhavatitam Trigunaragitam Sadgurantam Namah Akhanda Mandalakaram Vyaptam Yena Characharam Tatpadam Darshitam Yena Asmai Shri Gurave Namah. Om Namah Shivaya Gurave Satchidananda Murtaye Nishtapanchaya Shantaya Niralambaya Tejase Adau Brahma Madhye Vishnu Ante Deva Sadashiva Murti Traya Swarupinyai Dattatreya Namostute Datta Guru Jaya Datta Guru
Guru Maharaj.
So blessed, and I want to introduce one other person who has brought Swamiji into our life. I mean, we all have something to do with it, but here is one person, Vinod Rana. Vinod, would you please just raise your hand? Please, if you get up, it'll be better. He is the one who has brought Swamiji into our life.
Hare Bolo, Hare Kabara,
unknown to the place. The queen was simply very surprised. Was the condition of my husband was wrong. She summoned ministers, physicians, chief priest. But the condition of the king was when the sage came, Janaka, special favorite sage, Ashtavakra Muni, he was knowing within and without, was seers. He had asked, "Sir, do you feel hungry? Do you feel shivering? Do you see eagle nearby? Place where the alms has been given? Then who was there? Who is here?" "There was me there. There is me here." But hunger and thirst, the dream, there's no hunger and thirst in awakened condition. Then when you lose millions of dollars in the dream, you don't cry. You don't go beating and just, "Oh, I am the loser." You don't suicide even. You feel, "Oh, I had a dream, very bad dream. That's all, have a cup of tea and forget." Have the same attitude in this condition also. Mana aur apamana samakari jaya. Singing so beautifully, all the sages and saints. Let there be reverence given to you. The Duke people, you gods also do the same thing. You promise me that before coming you will inform me. I inform you a number of times, you don't care. I am not responsible. When you inform, there is no email, there is no fax, there is no telephone, there is no ordinary letter. 33 cents. Hey, don't make any mockery. You got your own letters, we, the gods, are having a different letters. What is that? Different style, different system. Yes, what's that? You had little poor sight? Yes, that's my first letter. Started changing a color? Yes, what you have done? I operated my eyes. I used to color my hair. Hard of hearing? Yes, so what? I had a earache. The skin started becoming little. No problem, we do plastic surgery. Was the blood pressure? Yes. High tech provocom. Amlocom. You had a clotting? Yes, I had a bypass surgery. My dear sir, so I had first ordinary men, a book post. Second was a regular man. Third was an express mail, and the fourth is a federal, you have to have it. These are the things that God gives so many ultimatums. You lose your hair, the hearing aid comes, not able to see, not able to chew properly, not able to walk properly, not able to sit properly, not able to converse properly. Angam galitam, palitam mundam, dashana vihinam, jatam tundam, vraddhu yati, grahitva dandam, rabina munchati, asha pindam. Angam galitam, you become so old. Palitam mundam, all hair is gone. All chicken chin has become. Buddha, Sakya Muni, he has seen one old man. He has seen one sick man. He has seen a dead man. He has seen one sage. And there was a change in his mind. Oh, I have to become old like him. I have to become sick also. I'll be dying like this. Where is the peace? Oh, to be ascetic is a peace. Oh, Channa, come. And dead knight, he took a sword, cutting his all beautiful hair, throwing off, removing off his silken robes, the royal robes, Channa is taken away. Living a beautiful king, queen, Yashodhara, flowering like a beautiful child, Rahula, simply went away. There is no joy in this. It is all illusion. Maybe a wife or maybe a children. Guru Pada Padmena Chittasya Lagnam Tatakim 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 Tatakim. If I don't have a love for the master's speech and master's advice, and master's given me a mantra, then I have not achieved anything. I may be having good wife, good children, good bungalows, good apartment, cars, feast, festival, name, fame. Everything is one side. You have come empty, you will go empty, nothing will follow. Do bhajan, do kirtan, that will follow. The first clothes which has been given immediately after our birth, does it contain any pockets? Nama dhanaka khajana badahate chalo Krishna Govinda Gopal Raya. Log kehte hain Gopal aate nahi. Are tum shabari ke jaise bulate nahi. Log kehte hain Bhagavan khate nahi. Tum vidur patni ke jaise khilate nahi. Try once. Seek him in nothing else. He loves you. He loves you. He has got nothing else in his heart. Sudama was a scholarly poor friend of Krishna. Physically he was very weak. Economically he was very, very poor. Scholarly person. One day desired to go and see Lord Krishna. Krishna hugged him. Krishna kissed him. Poor man, he walked a long distance, 150, 200 miles, barefoot. There were so much of boils, scratches. Rex he came. Krishna gave him a ceremonial box, silken clothes to put on, royal food to eat, shampooed him, and they had a good discussion of the Vedanta. Lofty knowledge which they have acquired at the feet of Guru Sandipani when they were young friends, the students in the hermitage of the Guru. Next day morning, when Sudama wanted to take leave, Krishna said, you came with your cloak, better you should go with that cloak only. All this royal clothes was taken away. Queen had a surprise. No one is dared to come and sit next to him in his bag, other than the principal queen and his own brother, the third person. Krishna hugged him and made him sit next to him, and he came with barefoot. Krishna had tears in his eyes. Oh Sudama, what is the situation that you made? Once you should have informed me, I would have sent a chariot for you. He wanted to wash a feet of the Sudama. Before the water comes, the tears rolled in the chin of the Krishna, washing the feet of the Sudama. So much love is expressed, poured upon. And now, when Sudama was leaving, Krishna is asking, go back with the same cloth which you have come. Not even that. The queen is recommended. Why don't you give a pair of footwears also? At least you give this much. Because he has to walk again. By seeing the condition of his foot with the tears. Now, imagine what the Krishna's mind was. The principal queen was Rukmini. Oh Rukmini, let this Brahmin, let this mendicant walk barefoot. Let him go. But why not? Why? Krishna said, Devi, I used to walk barefoot when I was a young little boy, a blue boy of Vrindavan. I used to move with a silken rod. yellow silken robe. Peacock feather on the top. A flute bearer, coward boy, barefoot. I used to move in Vrindavan. And they say that because I used to move barefoot, so the old land of Vrindavan has become a holy land. I can't make my Dwarka, my own city, a holy. If I have to make my city a holy one, only this Brahman can do it. Let him walk there. I can't. So much love he has got. So much reverence he has got. So much concept he has got for us. Call him once. Rukmini Dhoya Vithala Eka Tulsidharani. One single leaf of Tulsi is enough. We call him. But unfortunately, we have got time for everything in the world. We don't have time to think of him. And you claim, Swami, please do something that we should repeat the name of the Lord. You didn't ask that, Swami, please do something that I should have. It's 2 square meals. 2 square meals you are taking without taking a permission of the Swami, without seeking advice of the Swami.